Hello seekers, welcome to Puneet's Astrology. This is Shorts by Puneet and very quickly we will try to understand what is happening with Saturn. So Saturn is going stationary. We know that on 23rd of May, Saturn will become retrograde. So from 18th of May to 28th of May, this 11 days, Saturn will be what you say in stationary position. So what is stationary position? Saturn will slow down so much that for a normal observer, Saturn won't change in the frame of reference of nakshatra behind for these 10 days. There won't be any change of position. So let's see on the screen. Right on 18th of May this year, that means tomorrow, if you see the position of Saturn, if you see, observe this particular Saturn and this particular speed, see it is 0 degree, 0, 0. For any other planet, you will see that the speed is there, at least it's like either 1 degree, like Sun. If you see the position of Saturn is at, it's at 0, 0. When this speed becomes zero, that means the apparent motion of Saturn in the sky with respect to Earth is in stationary position. What do you mean by this? When Saturn is stationary in the sign of Capricorn, it has a greater significance because on the day when Saturn is stationary, see the position of Moon. Moon will be in Pushya Nakshatra, which is the Saturn's Nakshatra, and Saturn is in Shravana Nakshatra, which is Moon's Nakshatra. They both are exchanging their energy. On top of that, Mars is in Punarvasu Nakshatra, which is Jupiter's Nakshatra, and Jupiter is in Dhanush Nakshatra, which is Mars Nakshatra. They are also exchanging the energy. And on top of that, Saturn aspects Moon. So with respect to Moon, Saturn will be 7th. So definitely, what it means is, this is the time frame when the difference between a friend and a enemy will be defined. Who is with you? Who is not with you? What is true self? What is that you always wanted to have in your life? And what are your strength and weakness? So the bifurcation will become very, very clear at this time frame. With Saturn in the Shravana Nakshatra and with Saturn going to station, the Capricorn will become far more stabilized because Saturn is getting stationed in his own home. Now, this is like Saturn is waiting, thinking, and he will become retrograde. So the focus of Saturn, the amplification of the energy of Saturn becomes very high. It's a multifold amplification of Saturn in energy. And this, the result of this Saturn stationary will be dominant. Those people who naturally has a stationary or near to stationary Saturn in their horoscope, and or if you have a retrograde Saturn in your horoscope, especially if it is in Capricorn zodiac sign. The retrogression will happen 6 days from today, that means around 23rd of May. Overall, this position of stationary Saturn is very, very crucial because if you see, Saturn's stationary motion has Moon observing this stationary Saturn. So it's like the one who is the judge is trying to observe you. So you are getting the command from Saturn. We all should pray to the Saturn with Saturn mantra. Nilanjanam samabhasam raviputram yamagrajam chaya martanda sambhutam tam namami shanasharam. So we need to pray to Saturn bija mantras. We can also do that. Om pram prim pram sah shanasharaya namah. Because doing that, the stationary Saturn is like, it's like it is holding its ground. It's not moving at all. So it directly watches over us. Which also means this 10-12 days should be utilized in doing only good karma as much as possible. Do as much donation as possible. Help a lot of people. Bring a lot of positivity in your life. Throw out the negativity. And this addresses the weak areas of the life because Saturn naturally works with hardship. So bring out the lethargy out of you, become very active, become proactive, do yoga, do pranayam, and start bringing routine in your life. Start making your life disciplined because Saturn wants the life to be disciplined. Also, try to find out which area of Capricorn you are suffering from right now. Capricorn can be in your 4th house, Capricorn can be in your 8th house, it can be your 10th house. Find out which area is you are suffering most. Try to list all the problems down and focus on those problems for the next 10 days because you can get some really out of the box solution because of the stationary Saturn. Also, the stationary Saturn can create, can freeze your mind completely. So try to freeze your mind into one spot, which is positive. If you keep thinking about the negative, then past bad karma can come back. It can haunt you. The past can haunt you. And because of the ghost of the past trying to eat up your positivity, you will go into depression. So if you have a weak moon and if your Saturn is trying to, if your Saturn in your horoscope is in a position which is not positive, you need to focus your mind, fixate your mind into something positive. A meditation which is called as Tratak meditation is very good. So what you have to do, take a piece of paper, write Om in it, and the Chandra Bindu, the dot over the Om, like if you are making Om, I will show you on the screen. If this is the Om, then this dot is the dot that should be slightly bigger. Now paste this towards the east wall, obviously in your temple or near your temple, in a very respectful position, nice and tidy. Place it. Now you sit right in front of it, have necessary lighting in your room, and start focusing on this dot without blinking your eye. Start with 30 seconds and then increase the time duration as much as you can. Don't strain your eye. This meditation does not mean that you're going to strain your eye. Once you close your eye, because of the human biology, you will see the negative image of this particular Om. Try to focus again on that image, and in your mind start keep chanting Om, Om, Om. This will improve your focus, this will improve your concentration, and this will improve your ability to focus on your life. And find out that area that is the most painful, pick it up and try to address it with utmost proper response, or you can say with greater promptness. So I hope this Saturn stationary position is going to give you a greater concentration, a greater awareness in this time frame. And if you're feeling lethargic, if you're feeling sad, if you're feeling stuck, use this Tratak meditation and fixate your mind. Now you know why you're feeling sad. Now you know why you're feeling depressed. So you should understand that this is Saturn's nature to bring and drag the mind and put it into one spot. Isolate it. Natural Saturn's quality to isolate the mind. So this is the time when you can isolate the mind from the negative and focus on the positive. Do not focus on negative ideas in this time frame. I hope you do and make the best use of this Saturn stationary. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe and hit the like button and hit the bell icon so that you never miss another update. Subscribe and stay connected. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, namaste.